On Kauai, more than 2,000 parakeets were removed from Wailua and Lihue, and it's all thanks to an online app. The county is encouraging people to use this app to help identify habitats for the invasive rose-ringed parakeet and to report and map sightings in real time. The county's received more than 170 responses since it launched that app in January.